side first.
Roll. Six.
Okay. Two. So you're deciding?
You can go first.
Okay. You might regret that.
That'll be awesome.
Or you might not. We'll see.
We'll see.
Little heads up, I have first turn shield before.
That's fine. You can't attack first turn, so it's fine.
Effect damage. So much effect damage.
That's fine.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 5. Alright, let's start. Set. Red Eyes Fusion. Alright, I select a red eye, a monster that lists red eyes. A red eyes monster is a fusion material. So this, and now I get to fuse using monsters from my deck.
Okay.
Right, the material, Meteor Black Comp, Meteor Dragon Red Eyes Impact, and Red Eyes Black Flare Dragon. You now summon Meteor Black Comet Dragon. Because of Red Eyes Fusion, it's treated as Red Eyes Black Dragon.
Okay.
And when this monster is fusion summoned, I get to send a Red Eyes monster from my deck to my graveyard and inflict damage to your life points equal to half its attack. 1400.
Okay.
I know you.
Very smart. Good
hit. Are you familiar with Inferno Fire Blast? You can select a Red Eyes.
14?
Yeah, 14. And that'll be my turn.
Banishment. I can pull a Dark Lord card from my deck to my hand.
Okay. I've never dueled against Dark Lords, so this should be interesting.
They're fine, as long as you're not playing against me. They're good if you're not playing against me. If that makes sense.
Okay. So just a little inexperience?
Yeah, and the deck's also trash, so that works too.
Well, we'll eventually make a better build.
Eric, what are you doing over there? Bailey.
Eric!
What are you doing over there? Want a commander
move?
What?
Maybe
I'll try to draw
two. No, it's not. Commander is the best. Bruh, I ain't got time for that standard nonsense. I can't afford modern. I probably could afford modern. Modern's. Yeah. True. Effect of Ixchel, I can ditch her and one other Dark Lord card and draw two cards.
Okay.
Wow. So good. So much good. So much wow. I'm going to Gamma Seal.
Alright.
I can tribute your monster to summon him.
Alright, when this monster is sent to the graveyard, I get to special summon a Red Eyes monster from my deck.
Sure.
Or not my deck, my graveyard. Sorry.
Yeah, that's fine. And you get to keep him for free.
Yep.
Now that's the end of my turn.
You end your turn? On your end phase, I activate Return of the Red Eyes to resurrect a Red Eyes normal monster from my graveyard.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's back. Okay. I will normal summon Meteor Dragon Red Eyes Impact. It now gains an effect. Other Red Eyes monsters I control cannot be destroyed by battle or card effect. No, Gamma Seal goes to the monster card zone, not the expert monster zone. Okay.
Geminis are weird.
Oh, definitely. Activate Return of the Red Eyes to special summon one Red Eyes monster from my graveyard. I choose Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. I use the effect of Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon to special summon a dragon monster from my graveyard. This is no longer treated as Red Eyes Black Dragon, by the way. Just thought I should let you know. Okay. Red Eyes, Darkness, Metal Dragon, swing for 28 direct.
So which one of those can't be destroyed?
These two cannot be destroyed by card effect or battle.
I'm going to activate call. Do you have a response?
Nope.
Superbia. Superbia's effect, whenever you special summon, I can special summon another fairy type monster from the graveyard. I'm going to Dark Vortex Gel.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright, what number?
She's 29, he's 24.
Okay.
Do you want to continue with your attack?
Red Eyes, Darkness, Metal Dragon, attack Dark Lord, whatever it is. I'm probably going to have some regrets about this, but Meteor, Black Comet, Dragon, swing 35 on that Dark Lord.
Whenever you target him for an attack, I'm going to enchantment, so I can take control of one monster you control. Doesn't target. Take control of Black Meteor, Black Comet, Dragon.
Is that permanent?
No, just to the end of turn.
Okay. Okay.
Do you mind? Can I look at him?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep looking at him.
Okay, I'm going to enter main phase 2.
Yep.
I activate Red Eyes Insight. I send one Red Eyes monster from my deck to my graveyard.
Sure.
Or my hand, I guess I could send. To retrieve a Red Eyes spell or trap from my hand. For my deck. I can't talk to it. Alright, I send Red Eyes Black Dragon to the graveyard in order to retrieve Red Eyes Fusion.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. I use the effect of Return of the Red Eyes to resurrect a Red Eyes normal monster from my graveyard. I choose Red Eyes Black Dragon. Overlay for a rank 7. Red Eyes Flare Metal Dragon.
Yep.
And you should probably read that. So you should be aware of the risks associated with...
I'm not worried about it.
It's okay.
So end turn. I'm back. You're in turn. Before it's actually my turn, I'm going to activate Ixchel's effect, so I'll take 5.
Okay.
I'm going to take 1,000, so I'll take 15. Search for a card. I'm going to actually activate Banishment. From the graveyard, that's her effect. Pull a Dark Lord card from my deck to my hand.
Okay. And another one. You know, you should know that the damage happens
after.
Yeah, after. That's really important because if you want to activate an effect that gets rid of this, well, actually, I guess that. A banishing effect would work.
Yeah. It's fine. It's alright. It should technically be done that way, and since we're being videotaped, probably should be, but
yeah.
I don't have anything that'll do it, and another one bites the dust. Okay. Now, can he be destroyed, or because of him he cannot?
Because of this, he cannot. Otherwise, you would be able to destroy him by battle.
Righto. I can destroy him by battle, just not card effects?
Or... if this weren't on the field, yes.
Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Gotcha, pawn.
Also, when this is removed from the field, if I special summon it back, I have to normal summon it again to make it an effect monster.
Right.
Just letting you know, because I do res this a lot during my bonus turns.
Okay, I'll pay another 1,000.
Okay.
I'll take 15, because, should be different, but it's fine. I don't have anything to counter. I'm going to activate enchantment.
You're going to activate
enchantment.
Is that the effect that you paid 1,000 for?
Yes.
Okay.
Read it. I can activate it from the graveyard. After it's activated, I apply its effects. I don't activate the card. I apply its effects.
Okay.
And then I can activate it from the graveyard. Then I shuffle it into the deck and then go from there.
Okay. Interesting.
Very. Kind of a gross archetype. It doesn't target, so I'm going to take control of him, if that's cool with you.
It doesn't target.
No, it doesn't target. Crazy, huh?
Huh.
That's dirty.
That is very dirty.
Okay. And then...
it goes to a normal monster zone.
Right.
Because you didn't summon it from the extra deck. And likewise, when it returns to my field, if it does, it'll be in this zone.
Very good. Can be very good. Can be very good.
Yeah.
Doesn't tend to work out how I play it. I'm going to activate this face down. Dark Lord Rebellion. I can send one Dark Lord card from my hand or field to the graveyard and
destroy one card. Okay.
I'm going to hit Meteor.
Okay. And I don't have any monsters in my graveyard, so his effect is null and void.
Okay. I'm going to tribute these two.
Ah.
There you go. To summon Morningstar. Morningstar's effect, whenever he's normal summoned, I can special summon as many Dark Lord cards, monsters from my hand
or
deck.
Oh,
no,
deck.
Deck.
That's dirtier. That's infinitely dirtier.
Yeah. You want to read him?
Oh, my goodness.
Make sure I'm not cheating you, because I don't really use him very often. I only have one copy.
Up to the number of effect monsters I control.
And you control three, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can special summon three out of my deck.
Interesting.
Very good. I don't get to use him very often.
Yeah.
So... what I'll do then is I'm going to have to hit something over the top of him. What did you say?
Oh, man.
Gross, bro. It's every day, bro.
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yeah. Nah, probably not.
No.
I mean, you're
but
set.
Before you can swing over him, you have to deal with this.
Mm. Which isn't terrible. I mean, 2,000 is not...
Yeah. But you have to use up an attack or a resource.
So I'll Zerato, but I have 4, so I get 1 extra on top of him. And he can't be targeted as long as I have Dark Lord cards on the field besides him.
Huh. Nice.
I think he can still be destroyed by battle, but not... cards. Yeah, it cannot be targeted of card effects.
It can be destroyed by non-targeting effects, though.
Right.
Okay.
So if I were to rebellion it, then yeah.
Okay.
Very much so. Mm. Mastin. Ixchel. So I don't have to deal with a 500, right?
Huh?
I don't have to deal with the 500 life points because I got rid of Red Eyes?
Correct. He's no longer on the field.
Okay. It's very intriguing.
Also, funny thing is, if I would have activated effects while you had him on your field, I would have taken damage.
True. Yeah, but he's only under my control for a turn. So I was thinking about, like... just ran him straight into Red Eyes, but then I was like, then I wouldn't have a target for a tribute.
Yeah.
So there was no reason. This works just as well. Do you want to cut?
Yeah.
I'm going to activate his effect. So up to the number of Dark Lord cards I have, I can send them to the graveyard.
And
gain 500 life points per each Dark Lord card.
And that'll make up for that burn damage.
So Regeki would have been nice for me to have. 1, 2, 3. That's really bad.
Is that...
I got 3, so 15.
Is that graveyard or banish?
Graveyard.
Okay. So it's not the end of the world, then.
No, it's actually, like, super good because the whole deck's based out of this, the graveyard.
Yeah,
because
you've been activating effect, you've been applying effects from the graveyard.
I'm going to add 15 because I pulled 3.
Yeah.
So I get that last one back. And then, I'm going to activate Nastin's effect. To activate a card from the graveyard. I'm going to hit Rebellion, and I'm going to hit Meteor Dragon.
Okay. Destroying Meteor.
Meteor.
Okay.
And then you can activate his effect, right? Or no? Does he not have anything that brings him back yet?
I can use this at some point.
But not until my turn's over, right?
No, I can actually see nonsense.
Oh, okay. Well, that's up to you, because I'm going to activate her effect.
Yeah.
So I'm going to pay 2,000.
I'm waiting until the right moment.
Okay. Banishment. I'm going to bring a card from my deck to my hand.
What
was really
paying 2,000 for?
So I paid 1,000 to activate Rebellion.
Okay.
And then I paid another 1,000 to activate Banishment, and I just doubled them up. I should have separated
them.
And
that's not a once per turn?
So Nastin has the same effect. It's only once per turn per each card.
Oh, okay. But you have multiple with that same effect. Okay.
I'm not going to activate that. Because I already activated her, so I'm going to gain 1,000. I cheated you, and I apologize.
Okay, get
that
1,000 back.
You can only special summon Douglas. Blah, 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 blah.
It's okay, it's really easy to make mistakes like that.
Okay. Alright. Whale.
I don't think that. I'm a car. Forget I'm a charger. Then I'm at my house.
Hello, YouTube.
I respond with Return of the Red Eyes to resurrect. I guess Meteor in defense. Doesn't have its effect, though. Alright, so you still continuing with that attack?
No, I won't. So that means that he's out this turn.
Oh no, you haven't used your attack.
No, if I cancel an attack, then it is null and void for the rest of the turn. I just learned that.
Oh. Huh. Interesting.
Which was really good for you.
You could have changed your attack target instead.
Can I?
Yeah, you can change your attack target when this happens. When a new monster shows up on the field, you can change your attack target.
Oh, okay. Well,
you can also continue with the same attack. It doesn't really matter.
No, but it blows up mine and doesn't blow up yours.
No. His effect is not active. This would still get blown up.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Then blow him up.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. You have to normal summon him.
Yeah.
25.
Alright.
26.
Alright. And then I eat 400 from that.
And then 3.
Yeah. Alright. So I take 3,400.
Yeah. And then it is your turn, sir.
Alright. Nduro. Do you have any effects that right now that's negated? Do you have any effect?
They don't negate anything, unless I have something in the graveyard, which you can dig through if you want, but I don't have anything in the graveyard.
Are there effects quickly?
Yes. They're quick effects.
Ah.
They're not spell speed 3, but they're quick effects, so you can chain to them.
Okay. Mind if I dig through your graveyard?
Yeah, go for it.
That.
I think I only have contact, which is basically Monster Reborn in defense.
You can only activate Dark Lord spells and traps? Okay.
Hey.
We have Banishment of the Dark Lords.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just making sure that you're not, like, gonna drop a Raigeki on me somehow.
Oh, no, I only wish.
That'd
be great.
Be mean. Okay. Red Eyes Fusion.
Yep.
I select Archfiend Black Skull Dragon. You should probably use its effect.
Something similar.
It's important for you to know. Oh, for Mona, I was worried I didn't have the material to fuse. That would have been a disaster.
That's cool.
The important thing being, when I attack, you have to wait till it's done. Okay.
Well, in the case of his summon, I'll pay 1,000 then.
Okay.
To activate banishment. Sorry. You can continue if you want. I can't activate the card.
Okay. I'm afraid, unless you have...
I don't have a back row. There's nothing crazy going on.
Then I'm afraid this is game for you.
Okay.
Archfiend Black Skull Dragon. Attack Dark Lord Ixia.
Yeah, so I'll take
700.
Drop a Dark Honest. No.
Yeah, for real, though. I need a Dishonest.
Yeah.
Dishonest, huh?
Okay. Does it actually get destroyed, or is it safe?
Yeah, no, it's good.
Okay.
Good.
All right. Entering main phase 2 to exit the battle phase. Effect of Archfiend Black Skull Dragon. I send a red-eyes monster... Oh, sorry, a red-eyes normal monster from my graveyard back to my deck and shuffle it in, and you take damage equal to its attack points. 2,400, game.
Cool.
All right. How do you reset? That was really difficult.
It was insane, huh? Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff.
Casey, did you lose? Why? Believe in you.
He did really well, though.
It's okay, I'll probably lose too. I'm bad.
I'm very bad. Don't even worry about it, man. I get lucky. That's the only reason why I beat people.
I wouldn't say you're bad necessarily.
Did you lose to that, or did you win with that?
I won with that.
Oh, that's why you won. You a trash boy.
On the second round.
Because you a trash boy. Don't even. Actually, it's fine because I got wrong so far that he had to pull out the Cyber Dragon. Yeah, that's when you know you've got Ron in a corner whenever he pulls out the Cyber Infinity.
Oh, I mean, there's a counter to it. If you play a card, it kills it. He counters it, but you play another card that kills it. You can't counter it.
Yeah, yeah. But that was my only problem, was I only had one that would do anything, so, you know.
Yeah, you're in a pickle there.
You know.
You know.
You know.
You know.
You know.
Janae.
You just have to hope he takes the effect bait.
Janae.
Alright. Since a lot of my cards are definitely grouped together, I'm going to have to rifle shuffle again. Since there's a lot of monster resurrection and fusing going on.
Sure.
That was the most tense duel I've had in a little while.
Did you cut this?
Not yet.
Oh, okay.
Been busy.
I thought I saw you put some cards down, but it was probably your deck that you were messing with.
Yeah. Okay, who's going first?
You.
Yep.
Same scenario.
2, 3, 4, 5. Set. Set. Red Eyes Fusion. Select this.
Yep.
Material. Material. Result. Effect. 1400 damage. Unless you want to effect veil or that or something.
No.
Yeah, but I already got my partner. We've been friends for 10 years, so. You play that. Okay. So,
he said, say no more.
And that'll be it for my turn.
Buster.
I'll draw. I'm going to special summon Nastin by his effect. I can ditch 2 Dark Lord cards to the graveyard.
Okay.
Special summon. I'll Foolish Burial. Why every fucking time? Every time I shuffle my deck, my Ixchels end up right next to each other in a trio.
Mm. Yeah, that is why I rifle shuffle.
Yeah. Every time.
Did I play you for this game? I can't remember. Who
yeah, it was me.
Yeah, I'm coming to give you your card back.
What? Which one?
You said the magical meltdown. You said you want it back.
No. It's yours, man. Okay. I don't need it. Just make it weird, man. It's all you can do in life. Just make it weird. Just make it weird. Let's go. I'll special summon him into defense. Then I will end my turn.
On your end phase, I activate Return of the Red Eyes and bring back Meteor Impact.
Yep.
Okay. Draw phase. Normal summon Meteor Dragon Red Eyes Impact. Huh. Okay. Effective Return of Red Eyes to resurrect Red Eyes Black Flare Dragon. It's a once a turn thing, so I use it once during your turn. Bring that. Red Eyes Spirit to resurrect Darkness Metal Dragon. Darkness Metal Dragon to special summon a dragon type monster from my hand. It's hand or graveyard.
I don't know, we sat there for a long time.
It's weird.
Spammy.
Okay, you got 26 defense. Okay. Darkness Metal Dragon swing 28. 24 direct.
It's probably game. 24.
Yeah. And 35 game.
Good job, man.
All right.
Oh, you did it. Oh, you did it. I know. Oh, what'd you do?
You got a
You really good job. You really have me on the ropes first game. Good game.
Yep. That's good, man. That's good. That's good.
Right, well, thanks for the match.